you ever wondered why when you blow soap bubbles, there are all those colors swirling around? Well, if you look at a soap bubble, you get all these colors. You get pinks and oranges and greens and blues. It turns out those are because not of something in the soap, but the way the bubble is formed. You've got two layers of soap with water sandwiched in between. And the other thing we all know about soap bubbles is they curve. So, you get the light that's coming in, reflecting off the surface of the soap bubble, because when light hits something, it reflects. Because the soap bubble is made up of two layers of soap with a layer of water sandwiched in the middle, there are two different layers for the light to bounce off of. So, when white light comes in, because white light is made up of all colors of the rainbow, the white light comes in and it bounces off the outer layer. But there's also part of the white light that goes through the outer layer and comes and bounces off the second layer. But because the soap bubble is curved, by the time it reaches the surface again, it's at a different position than the light that bounced off the upper layer of the soap bubble. And because of this, the two waves interfere. Interference is what happens when two waves, in this case light waves, happen on top of each other. And you can get constructive interference, interference that builds up the waves, or you can get destructive interference, where the two waves cancel each other out and flatten to nothing. And because the color of a light is determined by its wavelength, when you take white, so a mix of all the colors of light, and you cause it to interfere with itself, you get different bands of colors, because different wavelengths are interfering to separate out the reds, the blues, the greens, the oranges, and all the other colors. And the reason that the soap bubbles don't turn all the same color is because the bubble itself isn't the same all the way around. There are some points on the bubble that are more curved than the others, which will cause different colors. But also, there are some points on the bubble where the water layer is thicker than on other points, which also changes the distance the light has to travel, and thus also changes the difference in color that the soap bubble turns. So, in conclusion, the light coming in is made up of all of the colors of the rainbow. The reason it's different colors when it leaves, because while the light coming in, the white light is composed of all of the different colors of light, the soap bubble acts kind of like a pinball machine. The light may be coming in straight, but it can leave at all different angles. And when it leaves at a different angle, it will create a different color because it's interacting with other white light and interfering. Thank you for watching.